great impression on me made the sailors and the fishermen in the little town where I was born. And when I was a boy, I had to take my fiddle, my violin, and to play with them on the ships. And when they sang, it was a great impression. And still today, I love the fishermen songs. I'm quite interested in history, and I studied history, and probably I would be a historian.